Good evening. Welcome to .programming.blogspot.com. This is my blog. Today I'm talking about how to print a specific part of a web page using button control in ASP.NET. So now first of all add a web form in the page. Now select the web form. Now you can change the name of the web form with the help of name text box, which is appeared in the context pop-up menu. Now our topic is print a specific part of a web page, so add a panel control in the design page, or you can also add this page you can add this panel in the source view. So remove the division from the source and add a panel control from the toolbox. Now add a table control in the panel from the HTML toolbox. Add some marks in the table like English marks, social marks, and the science marks. Like that. Now add a button control in the page. Now you can change the property. Now you can change the label of the button by the help of property window. Now change the text is print page. Oops, there are some mistake. Now generate on client click event to handle the task by using JavaScript. So return function, the name of the function is print page. Now add a function, the print page, in the script tag. Variable get panel equals to document dot get element by ID, and now you can get the element ID of the panel, like the panel 1, with the help of embedded code block, that is panel 1. Panel 1 dot client ID. Get panel variable, create HTML code in the print page. So generate a main window, so window.open. I have some attribute in the I have some argument in the open method. So first target, first is URL, it's not necessary. Second is URL, also not necessary. Third one is a string features. So what are the features which we want to include in the code? That is like of head equals to 500 and the width equals to 800. That is the feature. So main window dot document dot write HTML head title print page. Now close the title tag. Also close the head tag in the second main window dot document dot write. So copied it and paste it. Window dot document dot write get panel dot inner HTML. In the body sections, get panel dot inner HTML. What is the purpose of inner HTML? You can get the text from the panel, or you can say all objects from the panel by the help of inner HTML. Now close the body section and HTML section. Main window dot document dot clause, also set the timeout for generate the timeout by the help of set timeout function, sorry method. Timeout in the function main window dot print, print the page. And with 500 seconds, within 500 seconds. Return false. Okay, now that is okay. Save this and run in browser. The file is open. Now print the page. Yeah, successfully run. Thank you very much for watching this video tutorial. Please keep watching my all video tutorials. Thank you very much.